Let's go. Let's dominate up front today. Rushman on three. 1, 2, 3.
It's going to be caught on the fly at the goal line, but Daniel Manning out 5. 10 left of the 20-yard line. Opening 25, 30. He's got the kicker to be to the 40. Outside cut. Reed slows him down and jumping on top of him at the 38-yard line of Carolina or so. Take it to Taylor. Snip it left to Forte to the 10 to the 5 to the end zone. Touchdown on it. Toss to the left to Matt Forte. 18-yard. Bear touchdown. Goes from center. Hands it off to Matt Forte. Skips inside. Now bounces left. He's got the 35 to the 40. Forte at midfield. Forte at the 30. Forte picking him up. Laying him down on the 5 to the end zone. 68 yards. Touchdown. Touchdown, Bears.
Longest run of his career. And also that one cut move that is patented Matt Forte. That's high snap.
Batted up in the air by Peppers. He dives for it and intercepts the football. Are you serious?
The Bears have scored on all three of their offensive possessions here in the first quarter. Fake in the pocket.
Leaving, can't leave. He is brought down from behind. Adonijé got to him. Gets to midfield. He's got the sideline to the 30. 20. Shoved out of bounds by the punter Baker, who I think tried to kick it out of bounds and couldn't quite do it.
Back to throw on 6 steps.
And he's sacked, brought down on the blitz. It's Lance Briggs who comes in around the ankles.
Pitching left to Forte with Matamaliona out in front and Romashidu clearing space. And to the 45, to the 40, and it looks like a bear first down for Matt Forte. Clausen play fake, blitzes on.
Here comes trouble, and it's Pisa, Tito Isamoa. Ball comes out, they're going to say he's down.
In the shotgun, blitzes on.
He's in trouble, and down he goes. Israel Adonijé,
sack 5, second of the day for Adonijé. Looking, now throwing.
Open man, he's got Knox. Makes the grab and a move. Backing up to the 31-yard line of Carolina.
Robbie Gould going to try a 53-yard field goal out of the hold of Brad Maynard. Good snap, good spot, kicked by Robbie Gould. End over end to the uprights, and the kick is good.
53-yard. That's a career long for Robbie Gould.
So there you go. Bears win it 23-6 over the Carolina Panthers to go 4-1.